philosophy in life is you got to be scared of something at the end of the day. Look back and what was it today I did that was dangerous?
My philosophy is IDGASL.
What does that mean?
I don't give a shit, land. It's a wonderful, happy place where you get to, you know, I've been self-conscious and shy a good part of my life. And when you get to that wonderful place where you just say, I can be, where's my buddy here? I know he's around here somewhere. The greatest philosopher of our time. What did he always say?
I am what I am.
And that's all what I am. Rob Lamb, don't you hide. Turn on that video. There you go. I am what I am. That's all what I am. Oh, look, even Dave Skolnick's got one. Yeah. What he was the true vegetarian. Oh, what did he? He only ate one item. Trivia.
Kale.
Spinach.
And he dated an anorexic named Olive Oil.
You got all the props, Clyde.
I got all the props here. Who remembers this guy?
The Pillsbury Doughboy.
I got toys here. Imagine old guy with toys. But
I am the Pillsbury Doughboy.
Some women like that. Okay. Some women like that. Good morning, Mr. Lamb. iPad number six, the gentleman with the